अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ मशल कुमारी, रोल नंबर 17SW61। हेयर आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग माय एंड्रॉयड प्रोजेक्ट विच इज़ टू डू टास्क ऐप। सो दिस ऐप इज़ बेसिकली ऑर्गेनाइज योर टास्क। सो लेट स्टार्ट विथ इट्स वर्किंग। दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट स्क्रीन ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट। इफ़ देयर इज़ नो टास्क स्टोर इन द डेटाबेस, अदरवाइज इट डिस्प्ले द लिस्ट ऑफ द टास्क दैट द यूज़र वॉन्ट टू डू। So if there is a no task, then a user just click on the add task button or a add icon. After clicking on the add task, a new task screen is open. Here a user write the tasks that they want to do. For example, and select the date by clicking on the calendar button, by clicking on the calendar icon, when they want to do, whether they want to do today or tomorrow or upcoming. So here I select the today date and then save, and it show the toast that a task added it. If the user want to add a more task, then they just click on the add icon and write the task and choose the date when they want to do, and then save. If a user save any task without entering what they want to do and click on the save, then it show the text that empty task cannot be saved. Here I add another one more task like this. So here the list of the task that the user want to do. For example, if the user want to modify any task or modify any task, then they just click on the task that they want to modify. By clicking on the task, a modify task screen is open. For example, I want to learning about the Android, not on today task, but I want to learning about the Android in upcoming. So I just select the date when I want to learn and then set and then update it. Here the display list of the task, and it filter with the date into the categories of the tomorrow and today, tomorrow and upcoming tasks. Or if the user want to delete any task, then they just click on the task and same modify task screen is open, and they just click on the delete button. After clicking on delete button, a toast your task removed. Or if a user completed any task, then they change the status of the task from 0 to 1 by clicking on the checkbox. And here the final display of the task. That's all. Thank you.